planning just to play a little bit of Fortnite before the update for the new season. I am not the best at frequently updating, posting. I focus on other things, but I guess I might as well play. I haven't posted in a while, so might as well. I guess I might run some solos and probably play some Tilted Zone Wars. That's all I'm probably going to do. Who knows? That's why you're always there. Okay. I haven't played Fortnite because I deleted it in, a while ago. But I recently just got it back because I wanted to play this. I just play with my brother. And so we'll be playing it. So I guess I'll start off with solos just to warm up for Tilted Zone Wars. I have another account I was planning to put my YouTube on for I can record on that account too. But I kinda accidentally put my PS4 in safe mode. So I kind of have to find my email and get it back. So for now, I'll just focus for this account. I realized on my last Siege video, you guys couldn't hear my friend very well. I thought you guys could hear him a little bit better, but something lagged, might have messed up with the audio. But I guess I'll probably have to record another video with him. He's very fun to play with. Oh yeah, also if you guys ever want to play Siege, Fortnite, any of those type of games, Minecraft, because I will be posting some Minecraft videos soon. I'm always up to play with viewers, or subscribers, like all them. Anybody, just all you have to do is comment your username on PlayStation or whatever you play on. And I'll add you when we play. But, yeah. Because I'm always up to play with some people. I'm not a very big fan of playing by myself. Like, I will play certain games by myself, like, personally, Minecraft and Siege. But when it comes to Fortnite, I just think that it's kind of dying. Like, most YouTubers went, like, oh, it's dead. I think it was dead for a while. They're starting to pick up it, but I can't really play Battle Royale by myself. It kind of gets boring. But, like, if I'm recording something, I get, like, the enjoyment to play it. So, that's what I'll be doing. And then Tilted Zone Wars is too many sweats, but I'll continue. I'll try to play it. I don't think I've gotten a win this season, just because I haven't played in a while, but maybe I have to check how it's going, though. I've obviously not unlocked every place. I didn't realize these small places were here. I guess I'll play like three or two, maybe two matches of Battle Royale, then I'll play some actual. Great. Yeah. Damage. Okay. I hear you. Drops. Okay, you are literally one step away. No builds. No, no mats. I'm just gonna rush into battle, basically. I like how they added the burst back. Burst was always one of my favorites. But they'll always probably remember or something. Probably next season they'll add some new guns or something. Might as well use this. In the bush and just save my falcon. Though. There's someone in this direction, I'm just kidding. By the flag. There it is. Got your team, boy. Ooh. Oh, he has some people. The machine has some machine maker. Oh! dang it. I'll probably head on to Tailton Zone Wars now. That match was pretty.
Let's see.
See, I need to get me, timer to see how long the video's gone. But I'm just going with my gut and saying that was a decent amount of time. Bye, Papa Styles. Let's go. I also might do some videos on Xbox once in a while, but for now it's just gonna be on PlayStation. I just gotta say, this game right here is very fun to anybody who wants to play it. Not you. Yeah. I'm gonna do the names off. This game's off. It's just a bit funner. And I might go into a party for so no one can hear my mic. I should have done closed. I update this map frequently. James here. Let's see what James has got. We're gonna deal with some cracked kids. I'm gonna have to shoot all of this. That's it. I feel like I'm gonna be able to commentate. Okay, so let's see. Jonesy. He's over to your mom. How many kills? How many kills? He is like low on every gun. He is just reloaded about every single gun. Aw, I feel like Jonesy's gonna win this. What? Let's see. I think that is. I cannot tell. Oh. Matrix.
Pretty boy.
We have all of that. Bow down. I want a high break here. You know, because I am not getting pumped in the very first beginning. People this. Wait, 38 rounds, but only two people won? Three people have won. Nice. It's all around, seeing those goals or not win. Okay, yeah, slumps die. Come on with yet. Look at this, the crack game that we've all been with. She might have died, she got charged. Oh. Yeah, they had around the same shield, different health, major difference. Oh. I hopped into the coffee shop and then my joke dropped. Yesterday I was in school and my friend, we have gym together. And he's a little idiot. He got in trouble. We're like very close, so like he got in trouble. Nah, my boy. Nah! We ain't getting out of this one alive. Oh, dang it. I'll run one more round after this, but I let it be really good this year. Just watch Slump's guy. Trouble with a teacher, a friend. Yeah, we usually get drunk when we talk to each other. So my math teacher, when my friend had to do something, my math teacher, he comes to someone else, but he put him around me. He's not around me, he's at a table ahead of me. But he got pissed about it, and he was putting him so he got trouble with me and him. Like, he has during 5th and 6th period, he has ELA, which I have that for. I have the same teacher for first, though. And what happened was, he got in trouble because he was being an idiot. And he got in trouble, so he was missing for like half of our gym. So, like, as soon as we finished our suicides, he came back and everybody was like, where have you been? And he had this, like, pissed off face. So everybody knew he was mad about something. But this one girl that I guess was in his class knew something. She was like, oh, he got in trouble in ELA. And everybody was like, shut the fuck up. Yeah, Sloth is. Never mind. I think Sloth is gonna lose this. Was real right there. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be dominated this whole game. But this was the final round for this video. I hopped into the coffee shop and then my jaw broke. We got first. Okay, everybody, this is the end of this video. I got dominated this whole, well, every game I played this time. But, make sure if you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you want more daily content. I'm sorry for my bad posting habits. I don't like to post so much, but I will, if I can just get some support, I will start posting more, and have a good day.